After watching this video, you will be able to understand how long does cooked fish last in the fridge? Almost all types of food are prone to spoilage, cooked fish is no exception. Bacteria and moisture are mostly to blame for this. But somehow, mankind always manages to find ways to make life a bit easier. We're talking about refrigerators. Refrigerators are a godsend. We take them for granted, but not until we realize the importance of properly storing leftovers. Leaving food to rot is impractical and wasteful. So, learning how to optimize the use of our household fridge is a good life hack to learn. Before having more information about how long does cooked fish last in the fridge, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Now, let's cut to the chase. Cooked fish, when stored in the fridge, typically lasts for 3 to 4 days tops. However, keep in mind that this is just a rough estimate. Factors such as the type of fish, proper storage, and consistent temperature can affect how long your cooked fish will last. Seal it tight. Keeping your cooked fish airtight and properly sealed is the most important practice when storing it for later. Bacterial contamination, where tiny microorganisms invade unprotected food, is the most common culprit for fish spoilage. Fattier fish, more spoilage. The higher the fat percentage, the faster the food oxidizes, the same goes for fish, cooked or uncooked. Therefore, fattier fish such as mackerel, trout, or tuna have a higher chance of going bad faster than, for instance, a tilapia. Tips on storing them effectively. If you intend to store your cooked fish for only a few days, consider packing it with ice and placing it on the coldest part of your fridge. The recommended temperature for storing cooked fish is to never go above 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Frozen cooked fish typically lasts for a month and follow the same nature of when you're storing it in the fridge, airtight, sealed, and cold. Some general reminders. When it comes to storing, frozen fish are generally fresher and more affordable than those you find in grocery store counters. They will be much easier to store than their grocery counterparts. According to the FDA, 2 days is the ideal time frame before fresh seafood is at its suboptimal condition for cooking. So, as much as possible, cook them right away. For more information about how long does cooked fish last in the fridge? Visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.